Alzheimer's disease is a progressive neurodegenerative condition that affects people generally over 65. It begins with problems remembering things that happened recently, but eventually involves language, involves calculation, recognizing loved ones, behavioral disturbances like agitation. There are no treatments available that modify the disease itself. So I was very interested in participating in scientific research that might do something to change that. We know that seniors, as they age, they lose muscle mass and they become frail. The molecular mediators that the muscle produces may be one of the keys to improving memory. And we developed a Muscles for Memory program being done exclusively at the Bristol to look first to see whether we can make people who are frail, elderly, with memory impairments, can they get stronger?
I didn't have much strength to do things. I couldn't get up or move around without having the walker. At that point, I couldn't even stand without somebody holding me. I knew I needed to have my body change from the way I was. I've come a long way since then. My balance is better. My legs are much, much stronger. I can do things that I never thought I could ever do again. And that has been very encouraging.
It's possible to make the deconditioned, frail elderly stronger. This is something that can be done. We saw people feeling better, motivated, enjoying the interaction with the coach.
My coach is fantastic. A lot of encouragement. Because things I said in the beginning, no, I'll never do that. I'll never do that. I did it, thanks to her.
The idea now is to take that program and expand it and look to see whether, in a study of participants, can they get stronger and will that strength be associated with improvements in their memory so that patients don't progress anymore, but ideally reversing the process so that they recognize their loved ones again. That would be the ideal. That would be a cure.
It's very important to continue with other people so that somebody else might benefit by it, like I did. The program could go on to help others, I think it would be fantastic.